Hello, I'm Jason with Cerakote. In this video, we are going to go over all the steps needed to successfully apply Cerakote F-Series coatings. This video is intended to accompany the F-Series training manual found on our website. Cerakote F-Series coatings are our line of PFAS-free coatings specifically formulated for high-volume production because they meet or exceed the performance of our H-Series coatings but have a very short cure schedule. F-Series is a direct-to-substrate, two-part oven-cure coating and can be sprayed out of an HVLP spray gun or a pressurized system. For general application, we recommend the Iwata LPH80 with a 0.8mm needle and nozzle.
Phase 1, disassembly. Completely disassemble your project if needed, removing any parts that you don't want coated. If you are working with a mechanical part or are unsure of the level of disassembly, refer to the manufacturer or have a trained professional perform the disassembly and reassembly. For the rest of the process, it is critical to avoid touching the parts with your bare hands. Use powder-free latex or nitrile gloves to handle the parts. Phase 2, degreasing. All parts must be free from oil and moisture before spraying. Begin by soaking metal parts for 20 to 30 minutes in a solvent-based degreasing solution such as acetone or non-chlorinated brake parts cleaner. Plastics, polymers, carbon fiber, and fiberglass should be thoroughly wiped down using a lint-free cloth and a degreaser such as wax and grease remover. Phase 3, masking. Begin by plugging off or masking any areas you do not want coated. Phase 4, sandblasting. Sandblast parts with 100 grit aluminum oxide or garnet sand. For anodized parts or non-metal parts, such as carbon fiber, fiberglass, or polymer, adjust the blast pressure between 30 and 40 psi. For metal parts, adjust the blast pressure between 80 and 100 psi. Strive for an even blast pattern over the entire surface of the part. If the part surface remains shiny or uneven, you have not blasted enough. Phase 5, racking. Hang or fixture your parts so you can access all surface areas and for part stability. Phase 6, outgassing. The outgassing process will evaporate any remaining solvents from the degreasing phase and will draw out any trapped oils or contaminants. Metal parts should be heated to 300 degrees Fahrenheit for 60 minutes in a convection oven. If oil or residue is present after outgassing, you will need to repeat phases 2, 4, and 6 until no more residue is visible after outgassing. Phase 7, coating preparation. Agitate the Cerakote bottle for 5 to 15 minutes. We recommend a paint shaker for pints and quarts. For testers, handshaking will be sufficient. Pour the desired quantity of F-Series coating into a glass graduated cylinder or beaker, and then add the F-Series catalyst. The standard mixing ratio for F-Series is 9 to 1, but it can be mixed anywhere from a 6 to 1 to 12 to 1 ratio to achieve your desired gloss. Seal the graduated cylinder and thoroughly mix the coating for at least 30 seconds. Pour the coating through the appropriate mesh strainer into the spray gun cup. Strainer sizes are listed on the Cerakote bottle. Finally, clean all containers and equipment with acetone. Phase 8, spraying. Blow off the parts with dry compressed air to ensure there is no trapped blast media in any holes, seams, or pockets. Begin by spraying hard to reach areas first. For these, you may want to adjust your spray gun down to a 1-inch circle or oval with moderate splatter. For general application, set your air pressure to 20 to 30 psi and adjust the spray gun to a 2 to 3 inch wide oval while spraying from a distance of 3 to 5 inches away. Strive for even coverage while spraying using a 50% overlap. The coating should appear wet. For specific mill thickness requirements, refer to the technical data sheet for the color you are using. Allow parts to ambiently flash for at least 15 minutes before beginning the curing process. Once spraying is completed, be sure to thoroughly clean your tools and spray equipment with acetone. Phase 9, curing. Using a convection oven, Cerakote F-Series coatings will be fully cured after 15 minutes once the parts have reached 250 degrees Fahrenheit. Non-metal parts are cured after 1 hour at 180 degrees Fahrenheit once the parts reach that temperature. Once curing is complete, remove the parts from the oven and allow them to cool. Parts are ready for reassembly and use once they are cool enough to handle.
This concludes the video application guide. You'll find all the links to the equipment used in this video in the description below. For more information about the F-Series coating application, reference the F-Series training manual found on our website or reach out to our technical support team. Be sure to browse the rest of our YouTube channel for more helpful videos. Thanks for watching.